Now he's got a 3-hour shift ahead of her. But we didn't get to eat lunch because you can't eat lunch in Alabama, which is pretty crazy. And also we saw some armadillos. Didn't know those were around here. But
just Tennessee?
Yeah, just in Tennessee. There's armadillos in Tennessee. So, yeah. Just figured I'd update you all. Let you know if anything else interesting happens. Hey, there ain't a cloud in sight. It's stopped raining. Everybody's in the lake. And don't you know, it's a beautiful day. Hey, running down the avenue. See how the sun shines brightly in the city. On the streets where once was pretty, Mr. Blue. Alright, we just made it. After that long drive, about 12 hours or so. But looky here, we made it to the beach. We're greeted with a little bit of rain, but that ain't gonna hurt anyone. So we're gonna get ready and I think maybe go down to dinner, get some nice dinner and relax this evening. Pink. Not a bad view from dinner. Pretty cool. Okay, so that was probably the best seafood I've ever had. And I tried a clam. No?
Oysters.
Oyster. I tried some oysters.
I did not.
She did not, even though she got them. But they were good, you know? They
I
were.
Didn't
I mean, there wasn't. Along. They weren't necessarily great, but they were edible. I wouldn't say no to them. I had them again, but. Oh yeah, we're going to the beach. We're gonna take some pictures because we both look cute today. So we're gonna try to figure this out. It's illegal to go to the beach. You can't go to the beach in Florida. Ugh. Okay, try to go down to the beach. The beach is locked. It's really cold and raining. We'll try again tomorrow. For some reason, this toilet is the same color that Allie wants her future home to be. All right, so it's the next morning. It's been raining all evening. We haven't been down to the beach yet. It's actually nice today. But before we go down to the beach, we need to put a do not disturb sign on the door because we don't want anyone coming in and taking our stuff. I'm looking around because I'm trying to figure out a way out of here. But I've gone to like 3 different hotels trying to find a do not disturb sign, and you would think that that would be an easy job, but it is not. So I'm on a grand adventure today. It's nice out and I've got a coffee, so I can't complain too much, but it has been quite the adventure. So hopefully I can find this. If not, then I don't know, write on the door or something like that, hey, do not disturb. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Why did we go wrong? Oh, we found a gator. Gator. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Why did we go wrong? It is absolutely beautiful here today. It's nice and foggy, and well, it's blue skies up there, but it was nice and foggy this morning. It looked really cool, so hopefully I got some cool shots. But just enjoying some good old Starbucks while Allie is. What do you think, Al?
Oh, hi.
Nice day, isn't it? This sure beats going to work on a Monday. Hopefully, I don't. Well, hopefully I don't get any calls. We'll see.
Welcome to the human race. A celebration. A
back at the room chilling. Got a nice view here. Having a drink. We went... Oh, there's a weird echo in here. We went and got some lunch, had some pork nachos, which were amazing, and they're right on the beach. And then I tried to go over to one of the other hotels, because they have like a cabana area for lunch, and we were going to see what their menu was. And we got yelled at because we weren't supposed to be over there. Well, no, we didn't get yelled at for being over the cabana. You can go there, but just being on the beach, they were yelling at us that we weren't supposed to cross to their side of the beach. So what I've come to the conclusion, there is a turf war here on the beach. Now, if my knowledge is correct, you're not supposed to be able to own the beach. But they were trying to tell us we couldn't even walk down there. But don't worry, we walked down there. But, yeah, pretty interesting. So I don't understand the turf war, but, you know, if it's war they want, it's war they'll get.
Oh, yeah. Trying to eat some grub. Can't beat this view. Right on the water.
All right, good food, live music,
good views,
and
now,
can't beat it, can't beat it.
Wow, pretty nice. Dang nice. Arr, it's the pirates. They've come to get ya.
Got some ice cream, and Allie's doing online class.
Why are you showing my waist?
Because I'm showing your phone, because you're in school currently, and we're hanging out eating ice cream at the beach.
Out at the beach at night, hunting for crabs. I burnt my foot. You can see it. It's very miscolored.
Bird feet?
There's been some birds.
Okay, so last night we got our hotel room moved, and for some interesting reasons. And now we are like up here. We're on like the 12th floor. It's the same hotel, just a different room. But it's a pretty cool view up here, that's for sure. Let me, I don't know how to turn this around.
Let y'all see. Yeah, it's pretty dang cool.
There's where we eat dinner at right now, or lunch. That's where we get lunch.
Right there, the pool.
See the beach, pretty good. But yeah, I mean, not the best situation, but I won't complain too much about this view. It's still a little foggy this morning. Here's a good view of my foot. It doesn't look good. Hopefully it doesn't get any worse.
Oh, it's finally a nice morning out. Oh, yeah. Get a good view. Got some McDonald's coffee. Can't beat it.
All right, well, I guess the current's really strong, so they double flagged us. You can see it right there. That means no one allowed in here. So we're just chilling on the beach. Let me look. This is what happens when you get cold out in the sun. We're at the beach, and she's covered up like a blanket. Okay, so we got a pretty good dinner spot here. Eating some, gonna have some good meals right on the harbor. Right over there is where we saw that pirate ship the other day.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you can't beat this. And then after we eat, we're gonna go get on our yacht out here that we parked in here. Close enough.
Look at the size of these shrimp. These are not shrimp. These are big shrimp.
Mmm, dinner with a view, Mr. Skeagle, trying to get it.
Better watch it.
This is such a very interesting area. What in the world? They're having you work for you. For it. You gotta pedal to get this boat moving. Holy cow. That's the way to do it. And some people get down there getting married. Daggone.
Look at them looking
for. Hello, pelicans.
Oh, look, they have like flappers. Flippers.
Hey, Mr. Pelican. We should have brought those crackers from dinner. They would have loved them. Yeah, they are looking for fish. Okay, this just in. They updated the flag. They now have a purple and a red. So you can't swim because there's riptides and because there's sharks. So, the double whammy. That'll get you out there. Riptides and sharks. You ain't messing with that. You on?
Yep. Brandon. Eating a lime for his dare.
Oh.
How is it? Yummy?
Oh. Oh man.
To be nice, I told him he didn't have to eat the rind. The
it
peel.
It's terrible where I burnt my tongue.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh, gotta get you. Job just driving a tractor out on the beach. Not bad at all for to start your morning. Just grab a coffee and get on the tractor. Some good looking food right here.
Are you done?
Okay, you guys want to see something interesting? Here is the bathroom. The shower. But you have a window with blinds looking out of the shower. You got quite the view. So you could technically raise this up and then just have a, just a big old window right on your shower. Or you can look through these little blinds. It's very strange. Not sure how I feel about this, but... yeah, just figured I'd let you all know. Swamp tree house. I always seen something. Is there some gators?
No, I just
heard
listen.
Oh gosh, I'm falling.
What are you doing?
I'm
in the swamp.
Yeah, you're right. I don't want to fall in the swamps. I'm gonna climb up here though. Wow, look at this. A crane. Wow, that is amazing. Look at him. He's just perched up there. This is a beautiful area anyways. We're legit in the swamps. I climbed up this treehouse. Allie's down in here, in this treehouse. And there's a daggone cranes and stuff up here. This is beautiful. All right, here comes our plane. Coming to pick us up.
You ready for your first flight? Alright, so this is the final night here. Been a pretty awesome trip, I must say. Had our ups and downs with the weather, of course, but turned out to be a pretty great time. And as you can see, I can focus here. Definitely beautiful back there. Hope y'all enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you on the next adventure.